Here I have INFINIX Hot 11S, and today I'm going to show you how to change time-lapse speed on this device. So firstly you have to open camera, then switch to time-lapse mode by swiping like this, then go to time-lapse, and here by tapping on this icon you can change its speed and duration, so you can like set up these intervals to change its speed. So yeah, and that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.